What's going on, you guys? Today is a very, very beautiful day, and I'm like, you know what? Might as well detail the Mustang.
Look at me, I'm washing my car!
I've never had a problem with it. You know, wax on, wax off. As far as wiping material goes, I'm going to be wiping it with a synthetic, a fiber cloth. This one's a little bit more harsh, because I really want to get this paint really clean. As far as, like, wiping it off afterwards, I'm going to go through with a very, very smooth, just towel, cloth, whatever you want to call this thing. This is also a microfiber as well. That one's just a little bit more harsh. And we can't control this honeymoon phase. But that's what my heart said, baby. Just did that section of the car, but like, look at the shine, it's flawless, beautiful, beautiful. So that needs to be repeated throughout the whole entire thing. In your beach up, and we can't control this honeymoon phase. But that's what my heart said, baby. But the finish is so amazing on here. You can see all these teeny little rock chips all over the thing. Guys, I drive this as a daily. It's not like some showroom car by any means. But man, that looks beautiful. You know, the V-badge back. And everything around it. So after my little breakup with this girl, like, it just went honestly downhill. Like, it was so bad.
So you break up with the 10-day girl?
No.
Oh, no.
That was like, that's why it's been going so bad.
What kind of things would you recommend for me for, like,